Question number 161. RBC of Frogger's. A. Oval and nucleate. B. Circular and nucleate. C. Oval and enucleate. D. Biconcave and enucleate. Question number 162. The four elements called Big Four, which make up 95% of all elements found in a living system are A. C. H. O. N. B. C. H. O. P. C. C. N. O. P. D. C. H. O. S. Question number 163. In amino acid is a A. Substituted methane. B. Substituted ethane. C. Any acid having amino group. D. Derivative of indoacetic acid. Question number 164. Lipids are A. Insoluble in water. B. Readily soluble in organic solvent. C. Important constituent of biological membrane. D. All. Question number 165. Three important polysaccharide made up of glucomonomers are A. Sucrose, lactose, maltose. B. Chitin, glycogen, starch. C. Starch, glycogen, cellulose. D. RNA, DNA, starch. Question number 166. Insulin consists of A. Only glucose. B. Only fructose. D. Protein. C. Only maltose. Question number 167. Cofactors are A. Non-protein organic molecules. B. Certain vitamins. C. Metallic ions. D. All of the above. Question number 168. Our teeth are A. Acrodont and homodont. B. Homodont and polyphyodont. C. Thecodont, diphyodont and heterodont. D. Acrodont, homodont and polyphyodont. Question number 169. Epiglottis is a cartilaginous flap which prevents the entry of food into A. Glottis. B. Esophagus. C. Gullet. D. None of the above. Question number 170. Cystic duct arises from A. Liver. B. Pancreas. C. Kidney. D. Gallbladder.